Hello guys, this is AWS Solutions and in this video I'm going to show you how to rewrite a record in your MySQL database using your Python application. So first of all, open your terminal and let's zoom it. First I'm going to log into my MySQL database using my username and password. And then I'm going to use my database, that is Devtik. And then I'm going to print all the records from my employee table. So I have two records over here. I will be deleting the first record, that is of ID 1, using my Python application. So first of all I will exit the terminal and then I will navigate to my desktop. Over there I am going to use Emacs code editor and then create a file name, let's say delete.py. So let's maximize this file. First I'm going to import the PyMySQL package and then I'm going to create a connection object using PyMySQL, that is connection is equals to PyMySQL dot connect. Then I'm going to pass the localhost, my hostname, my username, my password, my database. Then I'm going to create my cursor object using connection and then I'm going to write my delete query. So delete from table name, that is my employee, where ID is equals to 1. So now I will use my try block. Over there I will just execute this command cursor.execute and then I will pass the delete query. Then I am going to commit the changes whatever I have done in the database and then I will just print record has been deleted. In case any exception has occurred, I will roll back to the previous state, that is connection.rollback, and then I will print exception occurred. Then pass the E argument so that we can know which type of exception has occurred. And then at last we will close the connection to the database. So overall, first we have imported the PyMySQL package, then we have created a connection to this Devtik database using our hostname and authentication, that is my username and password. Then after that I have created a cursor object, then I have written my delete query over here. Then I have executed this delete query into the try block. If it has successfully executed, then I have committed the changes to the database and printed that the record has been deleted. In case any exception has occurred, I will rolling back to the previous state and I will printing out what type of exception has occurred. Then at last I am closing the connection to the database. So now I will save the file and then I will just type python3 delete.py. It says the record has been deleted. So now I'm going to just cross check whether the record has been successfully deleted or not. So my first record has been deleted here. So it means that we have successfully deleted one record from the MySQL database using my Python application. So if this video helps you, please do hit like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.